You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Meghan Torjussen.
And I'm Erin. Ovalle. Portland is continuing its series of meetings exploring minimum wage in the city. Mayor Michael Brennan, along with members of charitable organizations and economists, discussed how it would affect the region. Economist Charlie Colgan says he's telling businesses with the job market in Maine, the minimum wage is bound to go up. The group says right now it's just bringing people to the table to discuss a number of different scenarios.
Heavy snow caused the roof of the Pallet 1 to cave in Livermore Falls. Officials tell us one person was taken to the hospital with a minor head injury. They are expected to be okay. The wood pallet manufacturer is located on Park Street along Route 133.
A former Auburn councilman is out on bail after police discovered child pornography inside of his home.
And WMTW News 8's Katie Thompson was in Auburn, where neighbors clearly still shaken by this disturbing discovery.
The community here in Auburn says they are just plain shocked that the same man found with hundreds of images of child pornography on his home computer is the same man that works behind the walls here at Auburn City Hall as a former city councilman. But yesterday, Joshua Shea was arrested and charged with possessing sexually explicit content of someone under the age of 12. The well-known businessman is also the publisher of Lewiston Auburn magazine and the founder of the Lewiston Auburn Film Festival. He posted a bond yesterday of $500, but was told to stay away from children 18 and under. Shea is set to appear in court May 1st. In Auburn, I'm Katie Thompson, WMTW News 8.
Well, thanks for tuning into this News 8 Now update. I'm Erin Ovalle.
And I'm Meghan Torjussen. Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a great day.